Hey friends, for the latest puzzle solution, please click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to be the first puzzle solver.
Welcome to our channel Puzzle Solver. This is the puzzle number 2 of Brain Teaser series, and here are some words present in a sheet. You have to identify hidden meaning of every picture present in the box. So let's start. Friends, I'll give you example of the first box, how we have to solve this. In the first box, personality is written, which is splitted in between. So the word would be split personality. So this is how you have to identify all the hidden meaning of every picture. So let's pause this video for 30 seconds and try to find out hidden meaning together. Our time starts now. I hope you all must have identified maximum number of hidden words. Let's proceed to see all the hidden words. First, I have already told you personality, which is splitted from between, so it would be split personality. I have written meaning and how they can be used in a sentence here. You can refer to this section. Now jumping on to our second word. In the second word, miss is present understood, so it would be misunderstood. Next, a rainbow is present and somewhere is present on the rainbow, so it can be somewhere over the rainbow. Next, here the word history is written again and again. So it's repeating. So it could be history repeats itself. Next, number 1 is written in the middle of word million. So it will be 1 in a million. Next, I apostrophe double L, that is I will be there. So these words are written in middle of word minute. So it will be I will be there in a minute. Next, chair. And chair is written on the top of this box, so it will be high chair. Next, the word is invaders, but there is one space present between the in and vaders, so it would be space invaders. Next, down arrow is there and slow is written inside the down arrow, so it will be slow down. Next, word stand is there in the box, but it is placed in one corner of the box, so it would be stand in the corner. Next is vision is written here, V-I-S-I-O-N, but it is not clear and it is written 2 times, so it's double vision. Next, walking over ice, but here ice is written in thin font and walking is thick, so it is walking on thin ice. Next, there is an eye present inside the storm, so it is eye of the storm. Next, X mark is present on the top of word spot. So it is X marks the spot. Next, there is a clock, and on the clock once word is written. So it is once upon a time. Next, promise word is there, but it is broken from here. So it's broken promise. Next is violet. So in the violet, V is the biggest one, and going onwards, the alphabets are getting shorter, they are getting shrinked. So it is shrinking violets. Next, pineapple cake, but pineapple is written inverted here. So it is upside down pineapple cake. Next is door, but the direction of door is backward. So it's back door. Next is get a word in, but it is written in one side of the box, in one edge of the box. So it is get a word in edgewise. Two countries are there and they are crossing each other. So it's cross country. Now here apple is there, and this is value of pi. In the maths, pi is equal to 3.14. So it is apple pie. Next, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 feet, and it is present under the word ground. So it is 6 feet under the ground, whose meaning is death or buried. Next, here there is a word which is half. Now if we'll identify the word, it is written as baked, baked. So it is half baked. Next, and the last, business is written, but it is written incomplete. So it is unfinished business. We haven't written S here, so it is unfinished business. Thank you, friends. Hope you all must have enjoyed this puzzle. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. Please share it with your friends and families. And do subscribe to our channel for more such interesting puzzles, riddles, and brain teasers. Thank you. Bye.